to Eubanks. Now here is Purtle. Now Walker. Johnson outside.
And they haven't been able to turn it into a big lead, but their rebounding advantage is starting to add up.
And it's Morant missing. So it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Spurs. They traveled to Memphis last time they faced the Grizzlies and came away with a win.
Well, last time out, they got the win in large part because of the play of their bench, and they provided a lot of a scoring punch.
Well, it's such a boost. I mean, not something you want to have to count on every night, but you can tell how much they trust their reserves.
Bane, and trying for the go-ahead basket, it doesn't go in. San Antonio leading. Here's Vassell. He's got 18. Front pass the arc. That's good again. His seventh basket. 7 for 10 from the floor.
I mean, this could end up being a big night for him. I mean, if this quarter is any indication.
Here's Morant. Makes the bucket. Now he's got 5 field goals. 5 for 8 in the game.
Pretty much all.